I'm Aryan, the CEO of Flash Copper. Today I'm here to introduce our product, Flash Bank, and firstly would like to begin by introducing you to our heads of various departments at Flash Copper. Introducing first, Mr. Vashil, the head of Research and Development Department, Mr. Ashish, the head of Production Department, Mr. Pranav, the head of Finance Department, Mr. Avanish, the head of Human Resource Department, and Mr. Nikhil, the head of Marketing Department. Now coming back to the product. The product that we use is essentially a fitness band, and not just any fitness band. It's a fitness band which is reimagined by people and delivered to them by us. So without any further ado, I'd like to introduce you to our product, the Flash Band. This is how our product essentially looks. So while coming up with the idea of the product, we interacted with many people and of many professions, not just sportsmen. So that we can be able to know their ideas, their concepts, what they would like to see in the product. So, by coming up with the product, we thought of what people's needs are and we implemented those in our product. Their questions, their objections which were raised, the questions and objections that they raised were answered in the form of features of our product. Our product also features various tons of different features which you would not see any other flash band. We have updated every single feature and we have added quite a few of our own features like the exercise mode that we call it. So I would like to demonstrate the product with the help of a video that we are doing. This is essentially how it looks. The product along with all its contents, the fitness capsule, the charger and the band. So for charging, there are two rods that you see. You have to insert it into it and the USB cable has to be inserted into the adapter for charging. This is the band that will hold the fitness capsule, absolutely. As we see to you, this is an all-screen touch display, not just a single button, it's an all-screen touch display, which you would rarely see in any other fitness band. An all-screen touch display, and if you have noticed, the screen is curved. The first curved screen fitness band in the entire fitness band industry. It shows you your steps. The steps that you've run, the screen, home screen looks like this. The distance that you've covered, the calories burned, the battery. And this is a rather special feature of us, is the heart rate sensor. As you can see, the sensor is back there and which tracks or monitors your heart rate and shows you. To continue, there are other features. If you connect it with a Bluetooth, it can also show you the weather forecast of today, tomorrow and the following day. As we said, this is a special exercise mode that we have included in it, which actually helps you to track the monitor or analyze the exercise that you're doing. For example, particular exercise, for example, swimming. It uses the heart rate sensor and the time, for the time how much you're, for the time you're doing the exercise. And it also shows you in the end the statistics of it. Like initially, what was your heartbeat and finally, what was your heartbeat. As you have seen all the features of our product, now I'd like to call Mr. Vashil, the head of the R&D department, to take over.
Good afternoon everyone, I'm Vashil, the head of the R&D department of Flash Copper. To be frank, coming up with this kind of product was really tough. As stated earlier, we had to take reviews and reactions from many people and analyze them. When we analyzed all those reactions, the main thing we found was most common problems were the battery didn't last long enough, or the display didn't stick to the band, or people couldn't wear it to work and work out simultaneously. There was inefficient fitness tracking mechanism. And we have answered all these problems as the features in this watch. Coming to the features, there's an efficient fitness tracking mechanism, an efficient pedometer and calorie tracker, keeps track of the heart rate and exercise intervals. Pedometer keeps track of the steps you take, and the calorie tracker keeps track of the calories you burn. And coming to fitness tracking mechanism, most of the bands have inefficient mechanisms. Like if you run 20 meters, it shows that you have run 2 meters. I mean, it really gets on my nerves. I mean, there are many features you can see in this watch. And putting all these features into this small tiny thing was really tough. And pricing it at a low rate was more tougher. Anyway, Mr. Nikhil will discuss about it in the marketing presentation. And we have also come up with an innovative app which keeps track of the data like the distance you have run, keeps track of the distance you have run or the workout time. So that's all I have to say. Now I'll give the stage to Mr. Ashish, the production. Good morning. I'm Ashish, head of production of Marvel. With the R&D team provided the idea of Flashband, our team was excited and enthusiastic to come up with this production. In Flashband, the band is made of silicon and is made in an efficient way to both adjust the radius of internal bridge and feel comfortable. Coming to the fitness capsule, we provide you OLED pixel display with a touch screen and home button. Our production unit is based at Gosha Panel. Our production is highly mechanized and automatic, but still rely on manpower in certain sectors of our production unit. Our brand weighs 21 grams, which is comparatively lighter than most of the bands. In Flashband, the touchscreen technology which we use is called Feather Touch. And everything, the band, to its capsule is made in India and support Make in India campaign. Thank you. Now I call upon Mr. Donno, Head of Finance Department, to continue.
Good morning, my dear friends. I'm Donno, Financial Manager of Flashcorp. I look after capital and financial matters of my company. We have appointed very high professional chartered accountants to produce financial statements, which is statutorily required and as well as helpful to customers as well as we members of the company. The assets we have are land, machinery and plant. The liabilities we have are comparatively very, very low. We have put most of our budget in research and development department and marketing research, which will be talked by Nikhil further. That's the reason our product is very much cheap, durable and as well as compatible with almost any phone. We are also supporting FC Goa, that FC Bengaluru in India Super League for the year 2019, and we wish them best of luck. Thank you.
Good afternoon. I am Amish, and the HR department head of our company. Being a HR department head, it is my job to provide the organization with efficient and experienced employees. So, every employee in our company are very work efficient and action oriented. They are very motivated and work hard for the organization to bring it to work hard for the organization to achieve its goals. So from our side, we are providing them with various facilities like promotion of course, health insurance and pick and drop facilities. So before starting the production of our company product, every employee was all asked of his or her opinion on this product. Now I want to thank all the employees in our company who worked on this product, because without them we are nothing, and all of us and the company is dependent on this. Thank you. Now we will continue the production.
Good morning everyone. I am Nikhil, the head of the marketing department at Flashcorp. Today here at the launch, we want to tell you that our primary aim is consumer satisfaction, and we have taken many steps to ensure consumer satisfaction. First of all, we sent our marketing research teams into India so that we find out what young India wants. and we have known that you all guys want affordable product, loaded with features, and completely updated. So this is what we passed on to our R&D department team. So they would make a product that suits all of your needs. Now the R&D department has completed the product, so we are launching it today at a very low price. The product is very affordable at just ₹1,500. And we have partnered up with several companies to ensure that the product is very widely available to you, and all of India knows about the product. We have partnered up with Amazon so that everyone can have access to this product. So here is a SWOT analysis. We have quite a few strengths, weaknesses, opportunities, and threats. And threats. The strengths of our company are that the product is very affordably priced and is available very widely. So, and also, HR department ensures that all our employees are well trained and there is almost zero absenteeism. We have great managerial staff capable of taking decisions at crunch moments, so that our company does not run into any sort of trouble. We also have a dedicated R&D team that keeps us at peace with the world. The weaknesses of our company are that we lack the budget that some financial giants have. Also, we do not have international presence. And Fitbit is considered to be the most accurate in the fitness badge industry, and beating the temptation will take us some time. Our opportunities are that the target market in India is very huge. Also, the competition in India is far lesser when compared to other countries such as China and USA. Our company also has wide advertising options, and the product is available to you on Amazon, so everybody has access to Amazon. The threats of our company. Competitors like Xiaomi are quickly emerging and approaching in the Indian industry. So we need to keep pace and ensure that online market is taken over by us before Xiaomi takes it over. The feedback of customers is also often misinterpreted by the media, which can be a serious threat to us. Also, maintaining customer confidence is key, as if we lose customer confidence once, we are not going to get it back again. So here is the advertisement of a product.
Good afternoon, this is Pani. Here we share my views on the project. First of all, thanks the whole FlashCorp for selecting me as the brand ambassador. This product is going to be launched in a couple of months.
We also have another announcement. We are launching a campaign known as Flash Pet, which is an 8-day one, and it features our brand ambassador, the national athlete, Mr. Vaidhan. We want to see a fit and energetic, healthy young India. That's our vision. And thank you all for being such a wonderful audience. Here we come to the launch.
A very nice presentation. I wish the audience would give a round of applause. Any information for the judges?
So now we have the launch of the product, and we have our brand ambassador, Mr. Vaidhan, doing it. So a huge round of applause for Mr. Vaidhan. This is how a product actually will look like. As you can see, this is the fitness capsule that we use. Accordingly, it comes with the fitness band and also the charger. So thank you everyone for being a great audience.